Well, a rough morning flight for a pilot just north of Erie. A small plane came down nose first into a ditch around 9:30 this morning near Weld County Road 3. Mountain View Fire, they were called out to that scene. They say the pilot was able to get out on their own. Thankfully, they were not hurt.